Welcome to another Monday. Your most important need this week is to have vision, insight, and clarity into God's agenda for you. In Mark 10 verse 51, Jesus asked blind Bartimaeus what he desired. His response was that he would receive his sight. This week, I am in agreement with you that your eyes, spiritual and physical, be open to the many wonderful opportunities around you. May the Lord grant you the ability to see, to know, and to understand how to make use of the resources available so that you can be fruitful this week and beyond. Also, that you'll be able to discern the dangers, pitfalls, and traps in your way so you will not suffer any harm. Go forth this week and walk in the revelation knowledge of God's word and power. Blessings.